The next guest I want to discuss this with is from the NHL. This is such an exciting sport. I can't do it justice by just talking about it, so let's have a look. Please welcome Omar Mitchell.
Look at this guy. I love this sweater.
Omar, a pleasure. Omar is the VP of Sustainable Infrastructure and Growth Initiatives at the NHL. Omar, great having you here.
It's great to be here. Thank you.
Omar, I remember in 2010, the NHL launched a commitment to sustainability, NHL Green.
Yes.
Can you tell the audience a little bit about it?
Absolutely. So NHL Green was started as a mandate by our commissioner to promote sustainable business practices across the league and its member clubs. Why? Because ice hockey relies on cold weather, fresh water, and healthy communities where we can live, work, and play. Climate change is impacting how the sport is played in its most natural form. Additionally, when you think about it, professional ice hockey at the NHL is played in a giant refrigerator on a frozen water sheet that depends on energy use to keep that ice cold. Increasing resource constraints and rising energy costs are all impacting the game. And that's why we need to do our part to reduce our environmental impact internally. We recognize that these efforts are part of a much longer journey. And the first part of this journey starts with measuring our environmental impact. Because, as you all know, you cannot impact what you do not measure. The NHL has 32 teams across North America, and managing the footprint of each of our arenas is one of the most critical aspects of our sustainability platform. We're working with SAP to track, to measure, and to help drive deeper insights into our venue operations so that our teams can share best practices and we can continue to improve.
Omar, that is an impressive undertaking and a very important one. How did you go about it?
It's challenging, but to achieve more visibility into our environmental sustainability footprint, we co-innovated with SAP on the development of what we called our NHL Venue Metrics, which is built on existing SAP BTP foundation. It specifically uses SAP HANA Cloud and the SAP Analytics Cloud to collect, process, and report on venue operations data from our clubs and their arenas.
And we can already see it here. So you have an overview. I saw SAP build work zone already. There's a lot of data to be entered. So you learned about SAP build to make this what you already had with BTP a little easier, right?
Exactly, exactly.
I'm excited to hear about it.
So let me tell you a little bit more about it. First off, the data collection was pretty manual with many required fields. Look at it. Look at how many required fields there were. Much of this information was found in utility bills. So I thought, what if we could simply take a picture of those documents? In a matter of a few days, the team was able to create an app that can do just that. For information not captured in the utility bills, users can still enter that data in the app. Not a problem. They'll enter it manually.
That's very cool. We see SAP build apps here. Yeah. You see a lot of nice user experience. It's very simple. Here you have like a scan document.
Right.
You can use your phone, actually, for example, to scan a document. What did you do? How did this all work? And what's happening when this data is entered?
So once the information is submitted, it needs to be reviewed and approved at the league office, right? So here we needed to create an approvals process. What's really powerful is that the app can start the approvals process from the outset. And when all the data is ready for review, it gets routed to me and others to approve. After I approve that data, all of those data points are then populated automatically into the NHL Venue Metrics app that I showed earlier.
Very nice. Here we see SAP build process automation. We do see the read, scan, invoice part as the workflow as well. So I like how you improve the existing app using SAP build. And then what happens next?
So this cuts down on a lot of the manual effort from the teams by doing this process, thereby saving a lot of much needed time and effort. And in our business, time is everything. Our clubs are passionate about reducing resource consumption and creating operational efficiencies. So our hope is to gain insights on best practices that can be shared across the league. Here we have all the information our teams need available in one spot. First, we can include the three parts of the Venue Metrics platform: the data collection app, the data validation app, and the data insights dashboard, so everyone can easily access them. And you know those approvals I mentioned earlier? Managers can access them from this landing page as well. All of the data collected and processed is then visualized in this Venue Metrics reporting dashboard, which we see here.
Omar, I like it because also here you're competitive, right? Yeah. You have energy consumption ranking by NHL arenas, 1 to 32. I guess you have some tough conversations on the left-hand side where energy consumption is super high. You have water, you have waste. Why does it work in the NHL? Many companies do not get here as fast as you did.
This is an important part of our sustainability platform. And this is really key. Because when we think of sustainability, we think that sustainability equals innovation. Sustainability is about continuous business improvement and optimization, often via advanced technology. That technology, in the hands of business experts, helps drive constant innovation, buy-in from all internal stakeholders, and ultimately helps us achieve our sustainability objectives. Let me give you one example of such an innovation. It's the implementation of LED lights to illuminate the ice surface in the sports arenas where we play our game. Not only do this environmentally friendly LED lights save energy and reduce resource consumption, approximately 20 to 30% based on the old technology, but they also improve the broadcast product so that the ice pops off the TV screen and fans at home can follow the puck better. It is these types of innovations that are a win-win, not just from the environment, but also from a business perspective. And we hope to glean more of exactly these types of innovations and best practices from our NHL Venue Metrics platform. This is why this technology is so powerful and why I'm excited that we will help us achieve our environmental objectives.
Omar, thank you so much for sharing your story.
Absolutely.
It's really a pleasure. Thank you.
Thank you. Good.
Omar Mitchell.
Thanks, guys.